much food you need a day?
Oh, he eats two big bowls of food a day. Cash, you're blocking the way there. Not a dog you see every day. Yeah. Cash. A lot of dog. Seven.
Hi,
Cash.
Yes.
How old is he?
7 years old.
Oh. He's way bigger than me. Hi.
I can see his eye.
I know.
Have you had him since he was a puppy?
So sweet. I adopted him. He was this big when I got him. Yeah, he was 3.5 years old when I adopted him. That was a few years ago.
He's so friendly. Why, Cash? He's so nice.
Yeah.
Why did you adopt Cash? What was so special about it?
Well, it was interesting.
His tail. You're going to feel it. It's like a whip.
Usually.
You know, I have a doggy too, baby, like you, just like you.
I was actually online to get a puppy with a breeder, and I was pre-approved. Well, they only ended up with one pup from the whole litter, and usually these have large litters, like a dozen or more. So of course they kept that pup. So they said, well, we're really sorry, we didn't expect that would happen.
Yeah.
By the way, we have a dog that was returned to us. His name is Cash 2.0. Would you be interested? And I said, maybe. You know, I said, I want to meet him.
Yeah.
So they said, meet at the dog show, because he was a show dog.
Oh.
And he earned his championship. And they said, you know, we're gonna fix him. We don't want you breeding him when you adopt him. And they said, let's see how it works out.
Mm-hmm.
And so we met at the dog show and it worked out. So I was able to adopt him.
That's
kind of how it worked out that I got him. Because originally I was gonna get a puppy.
Yeah.
And you know, now I can just tell you this, for how hard it is to raise a puppy,
Yeah. You
get an adult dog. They need to get acclimated to the new, you know, their new environment, but it's so much easier.
Yeah.
And you know what you're getting. He looked like this when I got him.
That's cool.
So I was just, wow.
Yeah. Oh, that's really cool. Yeah. She's
been so.
Wanted one of those like
so bad.
Really?
I have a cane corso right now.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And I was always, I got him as a pet, but I was always in between a Great Dane or a corso. So
well,
I still want a Great Dane really, really bad.
Well, Great Dane is still part of a Mastiff. I just want to go over here for just a moment here. Just because of the music that was playing there. I mean, they're both Mastiffs. This is considered a German Mastiff.
Okay.
So they're kind of, they're kind of the same type. But they're very friendly.
Yeah.
They're kind of needy.
Really?
Yeah, emotionally.
But my dog, he's very, very emotional. He's so needy. I feel like I'm his support human instead of him being my support dog.
They want to be with you all the time.
Yes.
They always want to know, where are you?
So cute.
And that's kind of what I wanted.
Yeah.
Oh, and dog. I want a dog that goes off in the corner and falls asleep. Yeah. I want a dog that's with me.
I had one. I remember.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
What's his name?
This is Cash.
Hi, Cash.
What color was yours?
It was like gray.
A merle.
Yeah, that one. And it was a girl, so it was like more small.
They're wonderful dogs. They have a great disposition. Day out on the ocean. Thank you. 165.
165, okay.
How big is he? Yeah, you gotta ask him.
Sure.
Okay.
You can pet him.
Okay, pet him.
See, I'm bigger.
You're bigger? I don't know about
only
that.
Only by a little bit. I don't know, maybe the tops of his ears, maybe?
You want to pet him? You can pet him.
You brave enough?
Touch him. Oh, it's okay. Not back there.
On his back, yeah.
Ouchie.
So big. Thank you.
You're welcome. Stay.
No, that's all right.
Don't look afraid.
What kind of dog is that?
Great Dane.
Wow, what a beautiful dog.
Thank you.
Hi, big boy. Does he love loving?
Oh, yeah.
Can we love him?
Sure can.
All right. Hi, big guy. Hey. Hi, big guy. Oh, he's a good boy. He's a good boy. He's a good boy.
Hi, anyone's handsome.
He's big.
Yeah.
Back-a-boy. What's his name?
This is Cash.
Cash?
Come on, Cash. Come on. His name is Cash. He's a Great Dane.
Cash?
Yeah. Sure. Yeah, like Johnny Cash. Yeah, sure.
Seven. Oh, he's beautiful.